I have talked about running Windows on Surface Duo a whole bunch of times over the years. What an incredibly impressive and interesting project undertaken by a friend of the channel, Gus. But one of the biggest issues with this, as cool as it is, as cool as it has been, is the installation process. It is absolutely not for the faint of heart. I've done a couple of tutorial videos, which I hope made things a bit easier for some people, but it's really easy to make mistakes, and there's a lot of command line work, and it's stuff that if I've not done it in a few months, if I go back to do it again, I have to watch my own tutorial video because I'm like, I just don't even know what I'm looking at this point. It's left my mind. It's a little bit complicated, is what I'm trying to say. Guys, that appears to be a thing of the past because we now have in the Microsoft Store released by Gus the WOA Device Manager. This is an application, if we scroll down to the description, to help you install, update, and manage Windows on your Android device. And you can see the compatible devices are Duo and Duo 2. Yes, indeed, we have an app that will now do that work for you. I have my original Surface Duo here. It is dead, which is why it's charging. We're going to charge it up, and then we're going to install this app and run it, test it, and see exactly how easy this process now is. So we've got the application running, and if you just plug your Duo in straight away without doing any preparation, what you will see here is that it tells you to enable developer options. And you can see the instructions on the screen there. I've gone over this a million times. I'm literally doing it right now on the phone as I'm talking. It's super duper easy. Just follow the instructions on the screen. I've done it, and it should be about to work. All right, check your phone. Your phone should be shown a dialog asking you for permission. It's actually popped up right now. Always allow and then allow. We are good to go. Android ADB is connected. Let's check out this manual mode really quickly. And I'm already seeing stuff that is going to be really, really useful. Oh man, some of this stuff was like kind of a pain to get into, like mass storage mode, and to be able to just, I guess, click a button and it's going to take you there. That's awesome. My bootloader is already unlocked, but presumably that's what you're going to click on. It's going to take you through that bootloader unlocking process that will wipe your Surface Duo. Okay, so back up your stuff. Be okay with it being wiped. That's going to happen. There's also an option to restore your bootloader. But what I want to do here is flash. So when you flash an FFU, the phone will be restored to its original configuration. Again, it will be wiped in this process. All unlocks, apps, and data will be removed from the phone. Select the file to flash to the phone. So at first I thought that this was going to be sort of a manual step. With the old way of doing this, you had to make your own FFU. But if you click on this handy little link right here, what you're going to find is that that is no longer the case. Basically what these are, if you don't know, these are your installation files for Windows. And these have actually been uploaded. You don't even have to make them anymore. You can just download them, which is awesome. And so what you see here is that they're all kind of broken down. This is for 128 gigabyte Surface Duos. That's what mine is. And this is going to be a split, 64 gigs for Android, 64 for Windows. So you just have to find the one that matches your device and what you want to do. Notice that there's a universal one, 4 gigs for Android, everything else for Windows. Here's one that's 64 and 64, but it's an older build. We're just going to go with the most recent build, 64 and 64, and we're going to go ahead and download that. And we should be able to jump back into this app and point this at that file. Now, since I've already got Windows 11 installed on my device, I can't actually do this. I was wondering if it would actually like let me sort of reflash it. I was going to try that, but I think it's probably seeing that my device appears as a 64 gig device because it's already split into two 64 gig halves. So it's not going to let me do this flash FFU image thing. So we're going to try to just boot into the Windows installation I already have through this option here. We have the manual mode, and let's click on switch to Windows mode and see what it's actually going to do. I heard that my phone just shut off. There you go. With one click, we are now booting into Windows 11 on my Surface Duo. And this installation, like I said, I had done it already, but from the looks of this, this app would have made that process 10 times easier. And there you go. Windows 11 is up and running just fine. As you can see here, this isn't any sort of trick. This is genuinely Windows 11 running on the Surface Duo, and the booting process was made much easier by using that application. Before, you had to run a command line to boot into Windows each time, unless you did this dual boot thing, but it was even more complicated than the other version. So I would say, by and large, this application appears to be a pretty darn big step in the right direction. Now, I do want to make it clear, though, and I'll put a link to this list in the description down below. This is a checklist for Duo 1 of what's running and what isn't. So you can go through this and you can see sort of what's going on with this device. Audio, for instance, is still not functional. So install this at your own risk. Understand what you are installing. It's not something you're probably going to want to like daily drive on this thing. But now, finally, it is much, much simpler than it was before. And to make things even simpler, I will also put a link to this little guide in the description down below. Gus kind of wrote this up and showed this entire process, the stuff that I wasn't able to show you because mine was already installed and I just don't have the time to fully restore my Duo just to go back and do it again. It is sort of visualized here for you, and hopefully that will make things even simpler than it already is. This is a huge step forward, though, for this project. One other thing that I do want to mention, because it's kind of cool and it's also topical, we're talking about running Windows on Surface Duo. Of course, that is Windows on ARM. I've been talking a lot on this channel about the Surface Laptop Windows on ARM. And guess what, guys? This application is actually built such that it will run on these ARM devices. So if you do have a Windows on ARM device, you can do this installation with this app for the first time on that device. Hopefully more features will come to this app over time. Again, links to everything in the description down below, the app, the progress page, and the little written guide that I just now showed you. If you want to see more stuff like this, it'll be in a playlist of such videos. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more content just like this. And until next time, stay nerdy, my friends.